Yes.
Okay, so this is the main screen which has all the games in a scrollable manner. So we can expand it to the number of ways. So currently we have 8 games, but we are planning to add a total of 10 games, so 2 more is pending. So you can scroll and play any games you want. So for example, if I press this scroll crossword, so it will show you a loading screen until the game loads. And as the game will load, it will take you to the game screen. So just give it a minute for it to load. Okay, so this is a crossword project, so we can play any levels from this. These are the locks and these are the unlocked levels. So when, for example, if you are done playing this and you want to play some other game, you just have to press this back button, again this back button, and you can choose any other game, for example, Sudoku. Sudoku is a puzzle game. That one is also a puzzle game. Let it load for a moment. This game actually takes a little time while loading. Okay, so this is a Sudoku game. You can play have a new game, or you can continue from where you left. We all know what Sudoku is. So this is the same representation of the Sudoku game. Trivia game is basically having question and answer. You have to choose the right questions. You'll get a question. Sorry, you have to choose the right option. You'll get a question, multiple choice, single choice, and you can continue here. And we can choose category. For example, if you want to play history, you want to play sports, you want to get movies. So this is a question, you have 4 answers. You can choose the right answer, you can just move forward. So this is a trivia game. So I'll just quit and show another game. Every game has the back button so that you can come back to this screen. Brain game is just a normal puzzle game which has the three. For example, if 3 dots come here, you just have to select these are the dots in which the cat was shown. This is just a simple game. Word game is just like this crossword only. Some difference is this. Scramble word is also another game. It's coming like this because it's a landscape game. It's not a portrait game. So I just have to change it from portrait to landscape. But this will be done automatically inside the APK or inside the mobile because I've written a code for it. It's not working here because I haven't done it for computer, but it will easily work inside. So we have to, I don't know how to play this. Oh yeah, you have to just tap it and change the pattern of the game. So see, it's in landscape, we have to change it in portrait. So we have bingo as well. We have offline and multiplayer bingo as well. In the offline play, this is the offline bingo. You cannot play it with friends. You have to play it alone, this bingo. So just I'll show you real quick. Okay, so this is the offline bingo game. You have to play this alone. But for example, if you want to play with your friends, then for also that we have this multiplayer bingo. And this multiplayer bingo uses Photon for multiplayer. Photon plugin is a free plugin provided in the Unity Asset Store. So we are using that to make this game. So this is also a landscape game. So you just have to enter some login details here and then you can play. And for example, if your friends are playing this game as well at the same time, then you will see, for example, it's written one here. That means only one people is connected to this game. If other players also join, then it will turn to 2, 3, 4, and 5, depending on how many players are playing the game at the moment. Okay, so yes, these were all the games data for now. We'll be adding 2 more games, so we'll show you one more time once those are added.